am constantly overwhelmed because I work like 14-hour days, and then I go to school at night, and then also trying to fit a personal life into that.
We're either always talking about work or goals or something that we haven't done or haven't accomplished. And sometimes that pushes us further to the limit of the overwhelm and the overload and the burnout, because we're thinking, oh, I haven't done this and I haven't done that and I haven't posted today.
When you're that exhausted, you can't function properly and you can't be positive and you can't be joyful and you can't think like, I'm gonna enjoy a good day now. If you have a free day, you just wanna sleep and stay home.
Seeing what I want and the actual feasibility of it happening, is there's just such a huge gap between it just because of the way the world is right now.